And now this morning, the search is on to find the person or people who intentionally set a New Haven mosque on fire over the weekend. It happened at the Dianette Mosque off Middletown Avenue.
Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Carolina Cruz is live this morning in the studio. And Carolina, how's the community responding?
Well, as soon as the community got word that someone set the mosque on fire, reward posters were put up, some for $2,500, and the board members for the mosque are putting forth $10,000 of their own money to find those responsible.
With the holy season of Ramadan underway, community members of the Dianette Mosque off Middletown Avenue worshipped here.
This is like the Muslim Christmas, so imagine the Catholic Church gets burned down on December 25th or on Three Kings Day.
Police say Sunday afternoon someone set fire to this place of worship and home to the imam and his family who lived here. They made it out safely. Yesterday, faith leaders, the New Haven fire chief, and Connecticut Governor Ned Lamont revealed new details in this now arson investigation. The mosque, which was under construction, was significantly damaged by the fire.
I find an attack like this is especially hurtful and hateful when you attack an institution for what people believe.
This arson case has not yet been labeled a hate crime. Investigators still haven't determined a motive, but those we spoke with who worship at the mosque say that there is no other way to look at it. Reporting in the studio, I'm Carolina Cruz, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.